Hi, I'm Margaret Lewin, and welcome to Margaret Lewin Quilting. Today is the day for block number 23 of Moda Fabric Stitch Pink 2020 Breast Cancer Awareness Quilt. And as many of you know, I'm making two of them, not one, but two. So this block means that I've now made 46 blocks. I am making one of these quilts for awareness to breast cancer, and I am making the second quilt because my son-in-law has melanoma, and it is going to be a gift to John, which I'm very excited to be able to give to him very soon. Hopefully I'll get to see him at Thanksgiving and can give it to him then. But this is the block that we're going to be doing next. It's a pretty simple block. It's a lot like, it's a basic log cabin block is what it is. So what we're going to be doing is putting it together exactly as they have said. One of the things I'm going to do is I am going to press my seams open and I am going to square this up every step of the way. One of the things that happen with a log cabin block is that if you, let's say in this step, you're not square, well, it's just going to get multiplied in this step. So by the time you get down to here, when you're going to square up a 6.5, it's not close to being where it needs to be. So I'm going to step by step by step square it up, and I will give you the numbers once I've done it, so that you can then square yours up as you go. So I am going to get started. I've laid the blocks out different this time. Usually I lay them out so that you can see the finished block. What I've done this time is each one of these blocks is just a repeated block. So I have set it up so that each block is represented one on top of the other. So I will sew all of them at one time, meaning when I sew these two together, I'll be able to stop and square all of those up, and then as I go along. So I'm going to go over the sewing machine. I will be stitching, pressing, and squaring up, and then giving you the numbers that I used when I squared it up. So I will see you in just a few minutes when I get this all done. Here are my two completed blocks. And the only precaution that I'm going to tell you on this one is exactly what I said. Square it up as you go. So these are the measurements. Once you attach the first one, it's going to be 2.5 by 3.5. And I'll put it in the show notes so that you can get it. Once it becomes a square, it becomes 3.5. Your next one is 4.5 by 3.5. Then 4.5. 4.5 by 5.5. Then 5.5 square, and then 5.5 by 6.5, and then it finishes at 6.5 inches square. So it's really pretty simple. These are the shavings that I got from squaring these up. They are extremely minimal, but I do believe that it makes a difference. If you keep going with it being not square, it's just going to run into more issues as you continue on. So this is probably the quickest and the shortest video out of all of them. This is a really simple pattern. You're going to start with your square, add this piece, which I believe is your 2.5 by 3.5 inch piece. Nope, it's your 1.5 by 2.5. Then you add your 3.5. Then you add your cut first, the shorter of the colored, then you add this one, then you add this one, then here, here, and here. You're making a total of 4 of those, then you put these two together, and then all 4 of them together. Again, I did elect to press my seams open. I feel that it lays really nice and flat because of that. I did square it up every step of the way though, and I believe that's probably why I'm so pleased with the blocks, because I did take the time to square them up. So that's the end of this video. Tomorrow is block number 24. 4, and I cannot wait. We're almost there. Let's see, as of tomorrow, we have, what, 6 more blocks to go, and we're done, and then we get to start putting it together. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you like this series of videos, please do give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions at all, please do leave them in the comments below. I am checking them quite regularly. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do consider doing so. And I will see you tomorrow with our next video.